All right, so today we're gonna do the go bold, trying to pass through the passage right behind me in the trees. You'll see it soon on video. I got two extra phones with me, trying to capture in a few different positions and angles. Wish me all the best. It's kind of windy, but we're still going for it because we're going bold. So that's the way. Let's go set up the cameras in all the different positions that I wanted them, set them up, and come back to fly. So we're going again. Hopefully you're still recording. Yep, you're still recording. So go bold. So we're gonna go again, another take, who's counting, go bold. Made it through. I did not see the other side, so I had to shut off the motor. I did see it coming through. I kind of saw it, but I didn't see it all the way through, so I had to shut off the motor just to make sure I don't damage anything, hurt anybody, or fly into the houses on the right. On the left, I'm sorry. Yep, let's go check damage. Well, there doesn't seem to be any damage except for the... There doesn't seem to be any damage except for the ESC coming out. The battery holder kind of getting loose. So that's all things that could be fixed. I accidentally turned on the student mode on my transmitter. So the prop was spinning, but it seems fine. So